MIT police are investigating a stabbing that took place earlier this evening at the Jackson Square Orange Line station. That's where a man suffered a puncture wound and was taken to the hospital with a wound described as non-life threatening. Our cameras captured officers at a nearby apartment building, which Boston police tell us is related to the stabbing.